All right, everyone, good morning. Can you all hear me with or without mic? Yes, okay. I'm Divavrit Shah. I'm Director of Statistics and Data Science Center here at MIT. Statistics and Data Science Center is the academic center for education in statistics and data science, as well as research activities at MIT. It is part of Institute for Data Systems and Society, IDSS. Sam is twin of LIDS, the Laboratory for Information and Decision Systems. This is the annual day for SDSC. We call it SDSCon. This is the third installation of it, SDSCon 2019. The purpose of the meeting is to bring together folks from within MIT and beyond interested in statistics and data science to both celebrate as well as to build community. We have a terrific lineup today, and with that, I would like to invite and introduce Professor Anantha Chandrakasan, of course, who doesn't need any introduction. He's the Dean of Engineering, done amazing things, and I'm really thankful that he's going to open the conference. Thank you.
Thank you, Devrat. Good morning. I'm Anantha Chandrakasan, Dean of Engineering at MIT. I'm pleased to welcome you to this annual conference for MIT and the broader statistics and data science community. Since 2015, the Statistics and Data Science Center, formed as a part of MIT's Institute for Data Systems and Society, IDSS, has emerged as an MIT-wide focal point for advancing research and education programs related to statistics and data science. I'd like to particularly congratulate Professors Devrat Shah and Manzoor Dale not only for their tremendous leadership in creating this entity and the associated programs, but also for coalescing a community of scholars across campus around a shared mission to use statistical tools to advance research and education. The ubiquity and rapid proliferation of data has created truly amazing opportunities in research when paired with statistics. Many disciplines, anthropology, biology, business analytics, economics, environmental engineering, political science, sports, and more, have been tremendously impacted. The field of data science and statistics is booming. There's tremendous interest from our students, as evidenced by the high enrollment in classes related to data science, machine learning, or statistics. The specific academic mission of SDSE is to host and develop new academic programs, which the center has done successfully, from a minor to an interdisciplinary PhD in statistics. The center has collaborated with faculty across campus in the development of innovative curriculum that includes both theoretical and practical aspects. I commend SDSE for providing a shared space among disciplines and shaping the practice of statistics at MIT in a manner that focuses on multidisciplinary collaborations that examine some of the most complex societal challenges we face today. The center has built a strong core group of faculty and researchers in statistics. This has enabled the deep interdisciplinary nature of statistics and data science to flourish and to continuously enhance MIT's academic programs, research, work, and community development. The MITx MicroMasters program in statistics and data science brings together the quality, rigor, and structure of a master's level residential program in data science at MIT to a wider audience around the world and prepares learners to become practicing data science professionals. And so it is deeply fitting that IDSS and SDSE are core elements of the recently announced Stephen A. Schwarzman College of Computing, an entity providing MIT's five schools with a shared structure for collaborative education, research, and innovation to advance the work in computer science, artificial intelligence, data science, and related fields. The Schwarzman College of Computing represents the most profound restructuring of MIT since the early 1950s. The new college will be able to leverage the deep understanding of cross-disciplinary hires made in IDSS and statistics to enormous benefit as it seeks to fill the 50 new faculty positions located within the college and jointly with departments across MIT. The college will foster breakthroughs in computing, particularly artificial intelligence, actively informed by the wisdom of other disciplines. It will deliver the power of AI tools to researchers in every field, and it will advance pioneering work on AI's ethical and use and societal impact. Most distinctively, by adding new integrated curricula and degree programs in nearly every field, the college will equip students to be fluent in computing and AI as they are in their own disciplines. As the world is constantly reshaped by technology, the college and within it, CS, IDSS, SDSC, and others will educate students across disciplines and strengthen MIT's position as a key international player in the responsible and ethical evolution of technology that are poised to fundamentally transform society. I hope you are inspired by the discussions that flow from the fascinating agenda to come today, and I hope you enjoy the day. Thank you.